what you doing?
I'm building a house of credit cards.
I see. This is exactly like building your life out of credit.
Hey, Miriam, can you please be careful? I've been working on this for like an hour.
Okay, so when you're stacking up debt, like these credit cards, you have no real foundation. So you run up one credit card, and then you get another one to pay that one off, and then you get another one to pay that one off, etc., etc. But if some sort of financial earthquake or wind should come through, then...
Okay, I get it. It can all fall down. My house of credit.
So you see, credit can help to build things up, but you have to have the money to back it up.